Are you girls ready for trick-or-treating tonight?
Mom, really? Trick-or-treating?
Oh, your girls are gonna hand out candy. How sweet.
Mom, handing out candy, really?
Kitty, what did you do to your hair?
I sprayed purple in it, duh. I mean, look, it looks great, right?
Honey, that stuff can stay in your hair forever.
No, Mom, it's that washable stuff you just spray in your hair. It's easy. It comes out of all my friends' hair. All my friends do it at school all the time.
Well, honey, I don't think that's right. Mommy, look at my jack-o'-lantern.
Let me see, honey.
Here. Wow, that's great, honey. It looks sort of evil, though.
It's cool, though.
Oh, Mommy, the pumpkin's squishy, 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 squishy.
Yeah, honey, it's a pumpkin. So, Mom, what are you supposed to be anyway?
I'm supposed to be the queen. I am princess. Me princess, me pretty princess. Look at me gems on me dress.
Yeah, honey, you're beautiful in that dress. Look at us. We're a queen and a princess. Mom, that's lame. What is Dad being anyway? Oh, I'm not sure. I haven't seen him yet today.
Where is Dad anyway?
Hi, ladies.
John, what are you doing?
Dad, you're so embarrassing. I know, right, Corgan? I know.
Honey, what are you supposed to be anyway?
Duh, I'm supposed to be the Tooth Fairy. Duh, it's only the latest thing.
Says who?
Tooth Fairy Monthly Magazine. I mean, you should look at it. It, like, has all the latest tooth fairies, and look, I got the latest costume.
Dad, the latest costume has to be at least from a movie from last year or something like that. And it probably has, like, jets and stuff in it. Your costume's lame. Yep, Dad. Another failure from you.
Well, I think it's, like, awesome. What are you girls being anyway? And Kitty, why did you dye your hair?
Dad, it's washable purple hairspray.
Oh, okay.
Honey, you're fine with that, really?
Yeah, I guess. Duh. What are you girls being?
Halloween, really, Dad? We're not gonna hand out candy or go trick-or-treating. We're too old for that. I know.
Well, what are you doing then? You have to do something.
We're going to the latest Halloween dance and party. Yeah, and sleepover too.
Did it come with a list of people who are going to be there?
Yeah, here, I'll give it to you.
Here you go, Mom. There's the list of people.
Honey, you are not going to this party. There are tons of boys that you like that are going to this party. And I'm not letting you go, because there could be major mischief that happens.
Please, Mom, I'll do anything to go to the sleepover. Anything, anything.
Fine, then. If you say you'll do anything, there's three things you can do. You have to do my hair, pick up a few of Carmen's friends for a party, which, well, you just have to walk. They're right across the street. And then you have to take Carmen trick-or-treating.
But, Mom, that's the same time as the party.
Oh, there's a little kid trick-or-treating hours at the zoo. Just take her there.
Okay.
Okay, first off, doing Mom's hair. Okay, Mom, you ready for me to do your hair?
Yep, honey. I'm ready for you to do my hair.
Okay, let's get this done and over with.
Okay, here we go.
30 magical minutes later. Woo!
Okay, Mom, are you gonna look in the mirror or what? Did I mention I'm not that great at doing hair, but I think I did pretty good at this one. This is my best I've done so far.
Oh my God. This is horrible.
Yeah, Mom, it's really nice to save me. Thanks. Yeah, thanks a lot. Yeah.
Well, honey, I mean, when I meant for you to do my hair, I meant to do it nice.
Well, I can do your makeup, too, if you want. I'm better at that.
No, I'm fine. This'll do okay.
Okay, Mom, I got Carmen and all her stupid little friends over here. Okay, honey. Hi, guys.
Hi, Mommy.
Okay, let's get this party started.
Hi, kids. It's me, the Tooth Fairy. Have any tooth I can take?
Honey, you just scared all those little kids.
Well, that's what I do. I'm the Tooth Fairy. Duh.
You don't even have wings. How are you a fairy? Okay, honey, just go away. And as for you, kitty. Yeah, Mom. I'm just gonna knock that last thing off the list because I think you did pretty good today.
Thanks, Mom!
Okay, so you can go to the sleepover tonight, you and your sister.
Hey, wait. She didn't even help me the whole entire time.
Oh, that's because she did it way back before you did. She already knew that I was gonna say no and I was gonna give her.
Oh my gosh, really, you could have told me that.
Well, a mother's got to do what a mother's got to do. Mm-hmm.
Okay, I'm going to the party now. Bye, Mom.